basically the most easiest way to get your credit fixed, I would say, is to just basically download this app, Credit Karma. And basically, you can monitor your credit status and everything. But the main goal of having this app is to be able to dispute items on your credit from the app. And that is what helps your credit score a whole lot. Another thing is, one of the main things you should do is get a secure credit card. A secure credit card is basically a credit card that you can get it right off the app as well. You get and you have to add money to it. I know it sounds a little iffy at first, but let's say you add $100, you get a $200, $300 spending limit, whatever it is. But as you're using this credit card, what you can do is set yourself as at a limit of spending. You can go every month spend $30, $40, something that you absolutely know that you can pay back. Pay it back early. And don't use your card approximately. Actually, you need to find out when your cycle goes in as far as your credit report. When do they pull it? You have to find out what day that is on. That is very important. Because what I do is I use my credit card, I pay it back before the due date, and I don't use my credit card for almost a week. Sometimes even a full week, just to make sure that everything's balanced out and everything's in. And by the next time I use it, the cycle is already started over. And it makes things a lot easier. You know, it's a lot of us don't worry about credit. I don't know about credit too much, so our scores typically end up like this. Possibly even worse than this. And with those tactics I just told you, I mean, I say within 2.5-3 months, your credit score should jump at least 50 points. You know, this is basically a dispute. You dispute every last thing on your credit report. You're not going to be able to dispute everything right away, but dispute, if you have to, one item a day, and just keep going as many times as you can, disputing everything, and they will slowly start moving off, and your credit score will slowly jump up, and along with that credit card that you're paying back on time, and keeping everything in order, your credit score will skyrocket, maybe to the mid six, high sixes, maybe even hit the sevens at one point. But just give it time. Your credit score will skyrocket, shoot through the roof. And you'll be able to get just about anything you possibly want. This is probably within about 2 or 3 months from when you first get started. But eventually, your credit will even hit probably as high as 800 if you allow it to. Your credit card spending limit will go up, but stay with the same tactics as before. Spend $20, $30, $40, and $50, and make sure you can pay it back on time or early for sure. And know the date that your credit card is being pulled for your credit bureaus. It's very important. Another thing, learning the science of investing is very important. Easiest way that I've learned to invest without having to worry about anything, having to research anything, it's another app. It's called Acorns. I will leave the link below to link you directly to my this app is basically an app that invests in a large group of diverse companies and corporations. So basically, this is the key thing. You link your credit card, you link your bank account number to whatever you want. And basically, every time you use your card, it takes the change from each purchase and rounds it up to the nearest. So eventually, it adds up, and you forget about this app, and you just totally forget about it in your everyday life. And you look at it maybe like a year later, then all of a sudden, you're sitting on an extra $6,000. Now picture that. We gotta get our stuff together, man.